Do you guys see this? That's what I call a friendly neighborhood in Roblox. Now, do you guys see this? Yeah, that is what I call an evil magician inside of Roblox. He uses dark magic and he literally bullies anyone inside of his way. That's right, today, guys, we are playing Roblox Magician Simulator, where the goal is to become the most powerful magician as possible. But guys, I'm gonna need your help. You see, there is a big-hatted evil bully over there trying to stop me from becoming powerful. And the only way we're gonna be able to take him out is if we get 3,000 likes. Can we do it? It will make my day. Okay, well, like I said, I'm pretty new to this. And as far as I'm aware, I guess I just throw my wand like this. Wait, what is going on? Why am I throwing my head back and forwards like that? I threw my hat back and forth. Oh my goodness, this is insane. Okay, guys, I feel like I kind of need to get ahead. Okay, whoa. Okay, there's game passes. So I can buy a 3-hour VIP, which will give me a head start. And I can also buy infinity storage or the money ones. And guys, you know me. I love money ones. Okay, that's the first time I've ever seen a money wand, but I want it. Okay, so let's buy this right now, just like this. Bada beep, bada boom, ba ba. And now I have the money wand, which it doesn't seem to be working. Okay, guys, I am heading into the shop right now to try and find the money wand I just purchased, but do not yet have. And is this it? Where is it? Where is the money wand? Wait, this is it. The money wand. What am I talking about? It was right in front of my eyes. Okay, let's try this out. And oh my goodness, my hat is full. Are you kidding me right now? Did I just teleport? What is happening? Okay, guys, not only am I gonna buy myself the money wand, I am also going to have to get the other thing that we saw inside of the shop. So let's buy ourselves the infinity storage. And using both of these game passes, I should become super powerful. Wait, are you kidding me? I'm full again already. Oh, wait, I have to go and equip my hat. Okay, there we go. For some reason, I just got like 5 friend requests come through at the same time. Oh my goodness, look at the size of that hat. Yeah, I kind of don't want to go outside of there in it because that bully is standing right outside the door. And if I go out there, I'm worried the evil Diego might take me out. Let me see if I can just sneak around the door. He got me. Okay, that evil Diego is going to keep stopping me. Okay, guys, let's make a break for it. We have to try and get every time. Guys, that bully over there is literally not letting me escape. So I'm going to have to try and escape without him seeing me the best way I know how. And that is to try and go up here right now and get away from him. Okay, does he see me? He's over there. Can I take him out from up here? Could you imagine? Also, I am making incredible amounts of money just by throwing my flipping money sword at the minute. If you look up here, I almost have 100,000, which is kind of insane. I don't even know what it does. Okay, so what am I supposed to do now that I have this? Do I just sell? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Oh, guys, you're supposed to buy ranks. Are you kidding me? I had no idea you're supposed to upgrade your rank. Okay, guys, we're gonna become a max rank player inside of this game, even if it's the last thing that we do. Okay, so guys, at this rate, I'm gonna be able to take out this bully as long as I can overtake him in ranks. And bearing in mind, he is one of the best ranks in the game, this could take a while. Okay, so I just guess I keep heading back over to this shop. We just gotta be super careful. He is definitely after me. He keeps trying to attack anyone that walks past. Okay, here we go. Another rank, another dollar. There we go. I am now officially an experienced magician. Guys, this game is so pay to win. This is unbelievable. I literally bought like 1600 worth of Robux worth of stuff, and now I am literally just running backwards and forwards and buying ranks, and nobody can stop me. I'm too powerful. Okay, so now I just have to go back and do it again. There we go. I found the secret to this game. I'm already an incense mage, guys. I am so gonna be getting the last rank. I can already feel it. Not unless this game gets out of nowhere insanely hard, I am going to demolish this game. Oh my goodness, he took me out. Who does this guy even think he is? Diego, stop bullying. This guy is literally bullying us and he won't let us through the door. It's not your shop. Oh my goodness, seriously, this guy is such a bully. Guys, I don't know what this bully's problem is. He's definitely got a stick up his butt. I don't know what. Wait, why? Guys, I'm gonna try and sneak up behind him. Okay, guys, I don't want to go outside the safe zone. Don't go outside the safe zone, otherwise I'm gonna die. Oh, am I getting in? I think I'm getting in. No, okay, he's getting me. Oh my goodness, ouch. That really hurt. Somehow, I'm making insane money now. I literally, what? He just took someone out wearing the hottest merch in the game. Nobody, and I mean nobody, attacks my flipping friends, you dumb. Okay, but I do have to upgrade my rack to the next one, which is the experience conjurer. Why has it got a little stick in his hair? Okay, so we're about halfway through the rank system in the minute, guys, which means we should be getting there in no time at all. Also, that guy looks literally just like me. That could be me. Also, guys, I think I forgot to say something, and that is that you can grab this merchandise right now. 20% off. I'll be tiptoeing in my new merch. Jeez, I haven't said that in such a long time. Okay, so guys, at the minute, I'm just exploring around, and I think I may have just found something. What is inside of here? Okay, this is super weird. Is this like some sort of excavation site or something? I have a feeling this may be released in a future update. This looks very weird to me. I'm getting out of here. That gave me the heebie-jeebies. Guys, I'm just grinding right now, you know, as I do, trying to get myself to the next rank. And it's taking a while. Okay, it's taking a long time. Oh, there's a flipping drone in the sky there. Can I take it out? Get your butt back. Oh, it's gone. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's this up here? You're all noobs with your fake wands and fake hats. I have the best hat and the... Oh my goodness, and the money's one. This guy is bullying. Stop bullying, Diego. Oh my goodness, I hate bullies. And look at him just standing there thinking he's good. He said, no, noob, I will kill you. Look, I'm attacking him, guys. I'm gonna take him out. Oh, geez. He's trying to attack me. We're having a battle. Okay, I'm getting in the safe zone. I need to get in the safe zone. He's way too powerful. I will take you out. Mark my words. Okay, guys, we need to go and get ourselves some coins because we are super broke. Oh, the bully's trying to take me out again. You can't because I'm biggest. Oh, geez. He actually took me out. How powerful is that flipping Randy? Oh, my goodness. Wait, he just said, if I ever see you again, I'll take you out. Wait. If he sees me again, he's gonna take me out. Oh, jeez. What am I gonna do, guys? Wait a minute. I have the perfect idea. Okay, guys. Are you ready to see the ultimate disguise? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Nobody will ever recognize me now. Now I should be able to walk straight past him without getting taken out. Okay, here we go. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna walk straight past him. Oh, hello there. Good day to you, sir. Good day, sir. How are you? He said, who are you? Have I seen you before? Oh, no. Wait, look. I froze it on my back. Wait a minute. How did he know it was me? Oh my goodness. Are you flipping kidding me? Okay, we need to get past him. Someone said we need a pink mustache dance. Wait a minute. He's right. I'll be tiptoeing in my pink mustache. Oh my goodness. This guy's almost on the leaderboard. Are you kidding me? Okay, he's trying to get on the kills leaderboard because he is a bully. Anyone who tries to get on the kill leaderboard is a flipping Randy. Somebody just said, nice disguise, Callie. Okay, so guys, I usually wouldn't do this, but I want to go and take a look around this map. So you're not actually supposed to be able to get over here. But I decided it was time to go and explore what was on the other island inside of this game. Okay, now I just need to find a way up there. And hopefully we discover a super secret. Okay, this isn't looking too good. At least I'm away from that bully that was over there. Wait, guys. Guys, have I gone up? Oh, I'm so close to getting up. I'm up. I'm onto the island. Okay, guys, let's take a look around right now. Let's see if we discover any secrets. Okay, guys, I have literally just got to this side of the island, and I'm gonna have to explore. Otherwise, I'm gonna go crazy not knowing what is over here. So, as you can see, there is nothing over here by the bridge. It literally goes into nowhere, which is kind of expected. And over that side, it looks like there's nothing over there either. I wonder if we can get up to the next layer. I feel like our best chance is all the way over here somewhere. So let's head over that way. Oh, look at that. The city is looking very peaceful, which is really weird. Because there is a bully over there. And for some reason, I don't hear screaming and crying, which is kind of weird. Anyway, let's head up here right now and see if we can make it off of this jump like this. Okay, no chance, but maybe there is a tree on the edge over here, or maybe around this corner. What? What are you doing here? How did you... He killed me! Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. What was the bully doing over there? No wonder the city was so peaceful. Okay, guys, I'm not sure what's going on. I just bought two rides in the space of a few seconds. First, I equip this hat like this. Then I come over to here and I equip the money wand like this. I will then leave the building and go outside, throwing my weight around for just a few seconds. And then I will go and sell just like that. Now, if I head back into the shop, I should be able to upgrade myself in a few seconds, just like this. How? I'm now an experienced necromancer. Wait a minute. You mean the whole time we didn't even need to work our butts off to get to the highest rank? We literally could have just done that. Maybe that's how this guy got so powerful. The game is so broken. We're about to become max rank in literally no time at all, guys. I'm gonna show you one more time how I do this game a breaking glitch or whatever you want to call it. Literally equip yourself the ginormous blue hat just like that. Then pop over to the one selection. You need to use the Robux one like that. Then pop outside, grab yourself some fresh air as you walk towards the sale selection. As soon as you land in that sale selection, you should be able to now head back and using your newfound money should be able to get the final rank, which is a witch. And here we go. We did it! We completed the game! Which means, guys, there is only one thing left for us to do, and that is to take the evil Diego on in a 1v1. Now, guys, this is going to be difficult, so I'm going to need your help. And all you gotta do is something incredibly simple. I need you to smash the subscribe button right now to join the army where we can take out flipping Randy's. I'm gonna see if this glitch works right now on the ones as well, because if it does, that is gonna be insane. So we just gotta a ton of money right then. There is also a very mysterious looking skeleton man there, and we're gonna head inside right now and we're gonna see if we can do it with the ones as well. So here we go. Okay, it doesn't work on the ones, but it works on the rank, and that is the important thing. Okay, guys, are you ready? Let's challenge Evil Diego to a 1v1. Okay, I just said Evil Diego 1v1 question mark. Oh, he's got a better one than me. He's saying, wahaha. Okay, I think he's ready to 1v1 me. Okay, let's go outside and let's 1v1. Okay, Evil, are you ready to do this? He said yes. If I win, you must promise not to bully again. He said, okay. Are you kidding me? It's really gonna be this simple. He said, I promise with fingers crossed, but if I win. Oh yeah, if you win what? I won Robux? Okay then. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh my goodness, I hit him in the chest. I'm not taking him out. Whoa! Oh my goodness, guys, we are. Yes! I flipping beat the bully! Yes, we took the bully out. And look at me with my mustache looking like a flipping Randy. But there we have it, guys. I finally took out the number one bully inside of this game. He's also a ranked player and the highest ranked player in the game. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Game.